Hello everybody. In this video, I'm going to show you the use of calendar function. Calendar option is situated just above the dashboard on the top right side. This calendar option is used to change date of CIS NC 2.0. The dashboard is now showing the data of 31st January 2017, which is displayed just beside the calendar. If you want to change this date and view the data of any other date, the calendar option can be used. To change the date, click on the calendar option. As soon as it is clicked, select date window will appear. From here, select the desired date and then press go. If it is successfully done, modification successful will be displayed. Thereafter, by going and clicking to eCode IS link, you can see the data of change date. The other manner in which date can be changed is from the show menu, go to navigation panel, then to code proceedings and select date. But the shortcut and easiest way of doing and selecting date is through the calendar option. In this way, you can view the dashboard of different dates by selecting it using the calendar option. Thank you.